mine. So if you're duplicitous mind, you gotta be insane not to see. You want the game to be what the game cannot be. It's a heavy chain that locks he who cannot mentally be free. So there he is for eternity. I don't let nothing worry me. My boy just came home from serving 3 years. His girl loves someone else and he fears he's going to do something else to someone to put himself back in the trap. Cause he couldn't adapt in the streets. Only in jail he feels free. It's so sorry. Just trying to find my way home. Home sweet home. Yeah.
Approaching the ring, Fan Da Go! We'll be right back.
we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Tie-up. This is about skill and power.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Cole, what you got in mind?
A tough jawbreaker there. Wow, Fandango, talk about bringing someone down. And that's a stiff kick.
Fandango turns it around. He's got him hooked.
He gets out of trouble there. Leg drop.
Future's looking great here.
Into the spinebuster. Future makes the cover. No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three. A swift kick.
He's able to reverse that.
Not today, too fast. What a display of power. A quick cover. And they kick out at two. And a jaw-jacking punch.
Nice move.
Whoa, he's measuring.
Oh, the Future.
Thanks for coming. His shoulders are down. The Future wins.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Well, let's take a look. That match was incredible.
Here is your winner, Dude.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what?